Hello, dear doers. 2 weeks ago, Stealthy Wood attended a big furniture fair. There were a lot of people interested in our products. We received many business cards and wrote down many email addresses from people wanting to furnish their offices with Stealthy Wood's furniture. We were overwhelmed and not able to contact these leads right away. Now we're having trouble remembering all the information from those potential customers, like who they are and where they're from. To pursue these leads, we're going to use the lead enrichment feature in the CRM app. Starting with only an email address, Odoo is going to provide us with extra information, which will help our salespeople pursue those leads efficiently. So let's activate this feature and see how it works. All right, so here I am on my database looking at the CRM application. We're first going to want to go to configuration and then settings. And from the settings page, we're going to activate the lead enrichment feature, which is underneath the lead generation section. Okay, so I already have it activated and saved. And as you can see, I have the option Enrich Leads on Demand only selected. All right, and this is one of those features where you do need to buy some credits. So you can do that by clicking on the Buy Credits button. And if you want more information about that, you can check out our documentation. Now let's go ahead and create a lead or an opportunity. So I'm just going to go to my pipeline simply and create a lead right here. So I'm going to call this furniture fair because I actually met this guy at a furniture fair and he's interested in buying some of Stealthy Wood's furniture. But the issue is I only wrote down his email address on a post-it note. I don't know where I put his business card. I don't know where anything else is. But I have his email address. So I'm going to go ahead and edit this opportunity and add that email address here. All right, so first of all, before I save this, I want to point out that the probability here is 0%, but actually it already automatically updated and it's now 20%. So just with the email address, that was able to be updated. So it's super easy. All right, but clearly this isn't enough. I want to enrich this opportunity. So I'm going to do that simply by clicking on the enrich button, which we will have once we have that option activated in the settings. So let's go ahead and click on this. Odoo will search an external database for extra information. Okay, and it will be automatically populated here. So right away, we have a phone number and also some additional information in the chatter, such as the time zone, other phone numbers, and technology use, which we see here. And we also have a note in the internal notes section. Then we can go to the follow-up tab, and we can even see the company address here. So if I want to contact him by going through the company, I have all of that information right here. So it's so easy. It's going to save your salespeople a ton of time, especially if they have the tendency to write down potential lead information in different places. Okay, this way they don't have to constantly be searching for where they put the person's name, the email, and the phone number. Odoo can do that for you. All right. Not only that, but the probability will be updated if there's more useful information added. Okay. So now that we've done that, we're actually going to create the customer. So I'm going to click on create and edit. Odoo automatically populates the contact information. We're going to click on save, and then I'm going to change the opportunity name. So let's go ahead and say, custom desk, and then save. Now, as you saw, I enriched this lead myself. Okay, I did this manually, but we also have an automatic option. So let's go back to configuration settings. And you'll see the second option here underneath that option, lead enrichment, is enrich all leads automatically. So I can select this. Now note that this doesn't happen instantly when you create a lead, but the scheduler will run once every hour. Okay, so keep that in mind. Now that's all for this video. And as you can see, this is a great way to find new information from just an email address without losing any time. We can now enrich all the contacts we received during our furniture fair, and our sales team will then be able to work with them so easily. Thank you for watching, and if I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.